full 5%. We're down over 16%. Dow at the same time has fallen about 18%. The stock market is now down 21%.